How to log into TikTok with QR code. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Sky Tech Studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you how you can log into your TikTok account using the QR code on your PC. So, don't wasting any more time, let's jump right in, guys. Well, so now to log into TikTok account, here as you can see, I'm already in the TikTok login page, and you'll get to see the very first option, use QR code. You just need to click on that, and it's gonna show a QR code. And the very next thing that you have to do, simply go ahead and open up the TikTok app on your phone. Now, once you're here in the home page, just need to tap on your profile at the bottom right. Now, once you're here inside the profile, you just need to tap on this three-dot line at the top right, tap on my QR code. And once you're here inside the My QR code, you'll get to see the scan icon at the very top right. You just need to tap on that. It's going to quickly open up the camera, and you just need to scan the QR code on your computer. Now, once you do that, it's going to prompt you like this, and you actually need to confirm the login. Just going to tap on confirm right over here, and you'll get to see the scan has been complete, and you are directly will be logged into your TikTok account on your PC. So guys, this is how you can log into TikTok with QR code. Hope you find this pretty helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.